Guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you're having a really good day. Today is Saturday, and as we're continuing on with this movie theme, because the movie was released last week and it's just exciting and I just want to keep up with the buzz. Normal scheduling will return as of next week, but this week it has been lots of Elvis movie chat and today is no different. And this is one of my favourite songs from the album, the soundtrack album. Now, of course, there's lots of great songs on there. I mean, it's amazing. Some of the remixes are amazing. I've loved every single second of it. But one of the things that really stood out for me that I loved, and I have played it over and over, it's Strange Things Are Happening Every Day by Yola. And in the movie, oh my goodness, I loved it. I thought it added such amazingness to the whole scene. Now, I'm aware of the inaccuracies with Rosetta Tharpe there and that whole scene, but the way Baz puts it into the film, I think it's very clever. And it's kind of like a mashup of everything in Elvis's career, and a mashup of Rosetta Tharpe, and a mashup of everybody in amongst the movie. So if you can let go of inaccuracies and just enjoy it for its entertainment purposes, then you're going to be blown away. And I was. And every time I go see it now, I just love it. And this is a really good song. So I wanted to play it on my channel for Tribute Saturday because it's in amongst the movie. And where else would I play it? What other day could I play it except for today? Because this is a mismatch of lots of different songs on Tribute Saturday. So yeah, let's go and play it.
Stealing the planes. Oh, there are strange things are happening every day. No, ain't that strange every day? Every day, yes, there are strange things are happening every day. Well, let me tell you something. If you sully your neighbor's name, you're gonna reap the very same. Oh, there are strange. Talk about having a decent career. We ought to do
Isn't that outstanding? I think that in the movies, one of the best. I love it. I just love it. It's so, so good. It gives you goosebumps. And in the movie, oh man, I want to go back to see the movie. It's so good. So good. And that song is so good. I'm here now. I'm going on the movie today. When you're watching this on Saturday, I'm in the movie now, watching it. Not at 7 a.m., sorry. But I'm going at the 2 o'clock. So today I am watching it. And I went last night, Friday, because I just love it. I read a post on Facebook somewhere saying, going multiple times, it's like, it's phony or something. It was something like that. That you're just like buying tickets and that's not helping to the overall. But I'm not buying tickets multiple times to make that point. I'm buying multiple tickets because I love the movie. I absolutely love the movie. Do you know when Chicago came out? I went and seen the movie about 3 times. When, what was the other movie? Walk the Line, I went to see that 3 times. So if I like a movie, I'm going to go back multiple times. And this is an Elvis movie, so boy, I'm going there. And that song is genius in it. And I wanted to put it up on my channel. And I knew Tribute Saturday would be the best day. So yeah, one of these days, one of these Saturdays, I'm going to do Sister Rosetta Tharpe's version. Because it's epic. I might do it next week because that is good. But yeah, have the bestest weekend you can do and think about Elvis and love Elvis and just have the bestest day. Bye, everyone.